god. That'll show how much work the guy does. It's mostly sunny, so I'll probably take her out of the... I like how he feeds them. See, I got flowers are returning. Ghostly mage over here. So I put the fourth down. It's because it didn't pass all the time in the world or something. It's good you're exercising, you won't be able to take a flower. Nope. Wait. What other things? Do you like herbs? You like... What do you like? Metro, don't head in yet. Let me give you a flower.
Hey!
Yep, you're still. Oh, there's still whiskey? Too scary. You scared me. And we're like chasing after her. The weather's lovely today, don't you think? I'm so glad it stayed nice out. Yeah. I was working the farm. Everything going okay? Everything's great. That's wonderful to hear. Oh, but I should get going. Have a good rest of your day, Sherry. Scared the crap out of her or something. Hey, how are things on the farm, I mean? Oh, nice. Good to hear. And anyway, I'm guessing that you need something from me, right? What's up? What do you like to do in your free time? Like hobbies and stuff? That's a good question. I don't know if I can name anything in particular. Well, I guess if I had to choose something, I like to hang out at the Bluebird Cafe. Hey, by the way, do you like vegetables? Oh yeah? Then eat as much of them as you can. Most people underestimate how many servings of veggies they need in a day. It's an easy habit to fall into if you live alone, so be careful. I bet you mentioned it before, but vegetables are kind of my thing. So let me know if I can ever help you out. That's so nice of you. Thank you. You think so? If you were trying to embarrass me, you did a pretty good job. So I think that's enough compliments for one day. Not that I'm mad. Sorry, I don't really know how to put it. Whatever, you're welcome to visit anytime. Oh, he's so shy. He's so cute. Oh, so cute. I don't know why I think he's so cute. Okay, let's give you your soup. Yeah, good to see you. Sorry, just talking to myself. What's going on? Sure am. Should I get more tomato seeds? Think it to himself. Oh, he's so adorable. I got him 3 hearts. Okay, he's higher than rock, so that's alright. Man, when that girl said, cause that finalized my decision, cause that was, it was between him and Gustafa. And when she told me that he was shy, instead of being like one of those mean cold type of guys, but he's actually a really shy person. But this guy, holy crap. Yep. Instant like. Oh, and yeah, to answer your question to whoever asked me this, yeah, I will do complete romances of each of the characters in the game. So you look forward to those videos as well. I know I might have to do Nami twice with a girl and a boy character. Oh goodness. Her girl, we like the toy flavor. Yes, everything's alright. And I don't got your quest yet. It's all yours. Just gonna chat. Such a joy to see all the flowers and plants this time of year. Yes, it does. It does get really pretty, and I like that. Just sucks that humans are ruining the planet. Seems like something gets worse every year. They're going to know one of those things. Okay, then he said he liked the milky. Let's check out what he says. Yeah, but I'm going to give you your, you like the milky soup, right?
Hey!
If I didn't have a taste, go ahead. And what's that? Your other thing was toy flower? out with friend, one of my favorites. And he's like, I gotta get out of this tent, so. He was telling me to hurry up so I can get out of there before 11. No, sir. I can remind to go fishing in around the thinking. Try to wait for him to stop thinking. When he's like that, you can't really give him stuff. Hey! Punching. Yeah, let's see, dude. Let's go. Oh, you bitch. Oh, Pooey. I know I should look it up after I got to keep buying another fan. Kind of like, there was a way to beat this butt. Do you like the old coins?
Watch.
You don't like that one? Okay, I don't hear the piano, so. Yours. Do you like the moonlight or? Yeah, it is. You like it? Oh, I like her room, though. I wish I could have some certain stuff in here. Let's see. Oh, 3 hearts for her. No, girl, I'm gonna ignore you, Cecilia. I'm gonna ignore you for a while. You're too cute, but I understand. But gotta have 2 of my best men up higher than you. I go Chris right there. How much more I got on me? I got 3. I can go give her my milk right now. So her son's out. So I can probably give gifts to the twins when they're outside. So. Now, why do you hang out here? Do you like any flowers? Yeah, I accidentally said no to you last time. You didn't want to take any of my gifts anymore. It's peaceful. It's almost like it seems a lot. So that's why you're down here. You really like it. I mean, I don't blame you. Wait, who's this? I thought he was leaving. Do you like something like this, though, man? Yep. The doctor, they're probably scared they went. It didn't look like he got underwear on instead of pants. Yeah, I think, let's see, let's fish. At least we can sell the fish to Van, so let's get as much fish as possible if we can. And tomorrow I'll probably do a little digging after we try to get stuff from people. Oh, I'm done. Fish! Her like, shalala! Hello, thus. You better be captured. You ready to go? Come on now, fish. Stop staring at it and bubble. Get it. Get it. Think you are playing around with my freaking bauble. Damn, I think it is huge. Well, let me like get close to me. Hello there. Are you just as giant as your friend? Can't believe you gotta catch like 500 fish. So it'll probably unlock the better fishing rod. Ho! Hey ho! Another large one. I mean, if these sell high freaking price, I don't mind catching them over here. Come on. Come on. Dug on there. Yeah, get down here. It seems like you're another fish entirely. Oh no, you're the same one. Yeah, you're the big one out. Get the big one out. Come on, get down, get down, get down, get down. Come on. needed some more. Whee! Hello there. Do you like flowers? She just walks away from me like, what do you want? You like fish? Oh, you like fish? Okay. Girl, I'll give you fish. So you're the character some of the men thought they were, or some of the people wished that was a romance option. Which creepy guy? You talking about the one over that way? Oh, hold on. My seat's going down for some reason. Hold on. Okay. Let's fish some more. It's gonna fill it up. We're gonna fill the bag up. Or try to. We'll fish. Come on. Come on, big guy. Ah! Like, I don't know what price you guys were. Yeah, I get 5 days left, but we don't got none with me. Wait, what is Nami? Nami's not here. Oh, she's at the beach. She said she liked that miso soup, or whatever it's called, the herb soup, so I might as well give that to her. Man, she looked like he's heading towards the cafe. Is that a boat out there? Yeah, she's still walking on the beach. Can't wait to get a horse. So then it would be easier to ride around. Faster too. Some herb soup. Yeah, you know you want it. Yeah, she. Okay, now I got 2 hearts with her. Okay. Look at the little one. Yeah, your dad's saying, we gotta be in fifth, boy. Both have to run. Be like your father. I know herbs over here. I knew it was an herb over here somewhere. Did I already pick that up? Oh yeah, are the twins out yet? Oh, herb. Oh my god, their sound and the music scares the crap out of me. Miss Lou. Like I don't pay attention or something. You like toy flowers? You like this flower? Cooking it. I'm trying to see if y'all got any secret. There are secrets over here that I can have. You know, you got any secret things over here? Huh? Real life. You know, I was always wondering, is there a way to climb up these? Like a no. Wonder when everything would grow tomorrow. Oh, I don't know why I went this way. Got an owl going around, the creatures walking about. Did I get you something today? Got a brainstorm, huh? What's his name? Hey, Dural. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try. Got a Mickey girl. Okay, let's bring you in just in case it rains tomorrow when we're sleeping. Okay, you both got, you got food in here for tomorrow. Oh. Oh, yeah, bring milk. Need some milky for. Take one. Staffa, Gustavo. Make my recipe.
soups.
It's probably gonna be ready by tomorrow. Speed of light, X button smash. Oh, I should check the weather, see if it's gonna rain today or not. Should I get a female before I get a male? Yeah, I should save for a female. It disappears, shots might go there. Okay, look at these herbs over here. Didn't give you anything. There it is. Oh, not now. He said, "Oh, your hands on your hips."
Hey!
Ears. Yes, you work really hard. That is true, ma. Rake milk. Any fish? Okay. Do I got some more milk on me? Yeah, we sure do. And let me go get the fish. Okay, what's his name? Will not wake up until like 12? 11? Get a cutscene about him too? From the top of the world today. Hi, you got a sec? Sure. I'm feeling groovy today. Like every core I stem is pitch perfect, and this weather, nothing better. You ever get days like that, where it feels like nothing could ever go wrong? Yeah, man. Alright, you dig it. Good to know there's someone else like me out here, there. Hey, since we're on the same wavelength and all, how about I give you this gift of song? You in? All the way. Before we part, about an apple sweet and tart. With just one bite, they say it might. Yeah, it must be an evil. Oh, the smell kind of creepy when her mouth looks like that. That's a good stopping point for today. I'll let you hear the rest some other time. Wait, was he awake? Okay, let's see if we can get... Huh? I'm just letting her push me. What's coin? He's gonna head out of his tent soon, so we might as well give him his milk and his flour.
Hey!
Hey man, have this. One of your favorites. Now, Molly, what are you? Which whole... what everyone's gonna call it? The shavy walk? That's who owns that right there. Here she is. Hear about your requests. God, this is perfect. Thank you so much for going out of your way. This is a token of my appreciation. I hope you like it. were you gonna give me? Oh, I was not even looking for what that was. Four hearts. There we go. Got the two main guys. And four hearts, so that's good news. So the twins out and about. Meet the grandma. There's one of them. There's one of the grandmas.
Oh!
All yours.
Oh!
Thank you. Do you know what your husband likes? Let's see. Does he like the old coin?
Oh! Watch!
Here's the one. Oh, we can hear the piano, so I cannot talk to her, but I can gift her aunt, her granny, or who is she supposed to be?
Oh!
No, it tends to be. Things away from the city and toxic fumes and all that stuff, yeah, tends to be the best. Now, we probably should go and dig. We dig, doom, 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 doom. I don't know why that song came in my head. So when are you coming out, Mr. Sunny Boy? Still asleep. What's up? Hear about your request. For that old lady, but thank you. Or cooking the soup.
Hello?
Hey, why aren't you trying to cook some here? Okay, I got done with those, so we can just head. Nami's over here? I'm not here for any particular reason, if that's what you're worried about. So don't mind me. Go on, keep working. You're kind of hard to ignore. Okay, enjoy the farm. Really? Awesome. I'll just hang out for a bit. I feel bad for that guy. He basically told her, you kind of hard to ignore, and she walked off. Good thing I looked at that before I said what I said. And that was supposed to be his girl. Hey, Sharon, I'm going to head back. See you around. You're not a bad person, actually, and your farm is pretty cool. Did I call my sucker out here? I did call it to, because he said it was going to be sunny for the rest of the time, so. There we go. Yeah, I like how she was looking at my plant crops and stuff. How much more we got? Not even enough. Wait, hold on. Excuse me. Let's sell 2 of the milk. We make it to 1,000 so we can get that, So all of them, okay, we can just plant this then. Okay, let's dig the rest of the time. I like seeing the heart events. And I like how random they are too, so that's some good news. Started. Spam the X button so it won't be so slow. Yep, let's head back up. Probably a day of digging for you, I hope. I love attention. Got that last. Really? You think a statue of some sort probably be good? Unless y'all been digging that stuff up. Is that the creepy man you been talking about, girl? Him and his little cup.
Yo!
Oh, that one didn't get a thing today. Well, thank you. They're like, you want the strange? Do not eat the strange red mushroom. Earth soup. Get these guys to be leaving. Oh yeah, let me go and get the milk from my creature. Toy fish, though. He's gonna walk. He's gonna walk, bud. Uh-huh. tomorrow will be a fishing day. Oh, gotta call in my... Any food in there? Yes, you do. Do you grow my grass? It seems to be the right energy here. Whatever we get tomorrow, we buy our chicken, female chicken with. Hey guys, I'm gonna stop here and see you guys next time.